Hey folks, welcome to the show. I'm Captain He. Tonight, and guess what? I've been accepted to Hogwarts. Yeah, I'm, by that I mean I'm gonna play Porky Games Hogwarts tonight. I hope you don't mind. I've been waiting a long time and I've been trying to get this this stupid video to cooperate with me so I can get it out to you guys. So I'm gonna give you a little bit of it up until I get to the opening title screen. So probably I'll play through the prologue. What I'm having trouble with is the audio sounds like absolute crap. But the gameplay is good. I realized that I had it on home cinema on my PC, but I put the settings on and I'm getting side comments from the boyfriend here. Say hi, boyfriend. And what do I get? I get a door being shut. So he's in another part of the house. I'm here recording videos for you guys. It's a good Wednesday afternoon. Anyway, let me get this done. Like I said, I just bought the game a couple weeks ago before it came out. So I'm all excited, and the first video that I tried to put out really sucked big time because the sound sounded terrible. So I went ahead and messed around with the settings, the audio settings, and so now we're gonna give this another try. So excuse me. So anyway, here we go. I'm sorry. Okay. Here we go. Play on story mode because I want to have fun, and I'm playing as a female because I want to be a witch. not a wizard. Say what you will of me, I don't really care. Here we go. Okay, one more time.
It appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spell we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me for a long time because...
Oh! Eleazar!
George! Glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long.
I love that laugh.
Best not speak here, Eleazar. Of course. Why don't we speak en route to Hogwarts? We have a start of term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea. As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you. Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks.
Warner Brothers Games presents an Avalanche game, and Porky Games and Wizarding World presents this. A stagecoach flying through the air.
Glad I caught you.
Magic.
Just barely. And who is your traveling companion?
A new student.
New?
Yes, sir. I'm starting school as a fifth year.
How extraordinary. It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late.
Nor have I.
Of course, as the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Fig is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery.
Wizard.
I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far up the
Wizard.
Have you seen this? I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the Ministry, I believe he is a significant threat. And it was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activity. activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died, wondering what the Ministry knew about his activities. Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me via her owl, but with no correspondence. I can only assume
that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe.
Presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Nor do I.
At least it's a quick death. Such a pretty game. Let's go find out. Exploring time.
Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient castle was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center.
My dress.
That was a
man.
Improving with every cast.
Aha. Don't you mess with me, I'm the quickest wand in the West. One we learn in the West. In all of Europe.
We're close now, it's just ahead. He led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
Professor, it's a mural of some kind.
Perhaps our host was a noted seer. Interesting.
Thank you. enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking? What's this?
Professor Fig!
How odd. Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the portkey container.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
Hello?
McGoblins. Oh, he woke up.
It can't be. Just a moment. This way, then.
Stay close.
After you.
All right. So we're going on the roller coaster ride.
Keep your hands inside the car if you don't wish to move.
Oh, you saw
Hogwarts call.
Yeah, what was that?
We were just wondering about that goblin.
He watches over the oldest section of the bank. Rare anyone goes there anymore.
I wonder how close their home is to the bank.
When was the last time this vault was accessed?
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12 until today.
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. So, I wonder if you
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Wait. Bye-bye.
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw in the portkey container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way. Lumos! This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end, I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
Christmas.
Lumos.
Well done.
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light. Lumos.
And now the game has become Dark Souls, the Harry Potter edition. Some gold first. Ta-da!
Lumos. It seems I have no choice. I'm going to have to fight my way out of here.
Okay. There we go. Round two.
Rebellion.
Hello? Are you there?
Professor Fig?
Yes. Godric's heart, I'm glad you're all right. I'm somehow back in the entry room to the vault.
I don't see a way to open the door.
There must be something. I'll keep looking over here.
All right. Let's go explore the... Or investigate. There we go.
There you are. How did you...
Magic.
In place.
The portkey is well hidden.
Perhaps too well. I wonder if the path we've created
may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes. And if we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can.
That's what you're seeing. The glow. Surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never. Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why.
We would all look rather different than it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you shouldn't be in there.
I was right. Ranrock. Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Raven's Vault.
And why are you here?
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
Sir, they have the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that
key, and you can get it off.
I have no patience for traitors. Now, where were we?
I'm not giving you anything.
Well, perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
What good artwork. My god, that armor on that knight looks awesome. Good job, Porky Studios. It sounds like I'm saying Porky, like Porky Pig. Hogwarts.
The sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate. Now, I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George and be warned of Ranrok. For the moment, I ask that you keep all that's happened this evening between you and me.
Of course, sir.
Thank you. Ready for the sorting ceremony?
You're just in time. Have a seat.
Okay. Now.
Bit older than the others, aren't you? You come here with preferences and preconceptions. Certain...
It's reading my mind, my deepest thoughts. I want to explore.
I'm looking forward to exploring Hogwarts and the world beyond the castle and grounds.
Forget school.
Indeed. Much can be.
I don't want to learn, I want to explore.
But your professors have a great deal to teach you as well. I wonder. I detect something in you. A certain sense of. What is it?
I'll keep my opinions to myself, but if it because there's no word to say what I'm thinking, so I'm just gonna go for a trait of mine.
A sense of loyalty? I believe myself to be a true friend. I know I value that trait in others.
You do not give up easily, do you? You are undaunted by challenges that lie ahead. And your loyalty to a friend delayed your arrival here this evening. Perhaps you belong in Hufflepuff.
Okay, Hufflepuff it is. Except house.
Better be Hufflepuff!
Injury on the pitch in last spring's final, this year's Quidditch season has been cancelled. Enough! It's not as though I've banned flying altogether, but don't tempt me. You are here to focus on your academic futures. I'm sure you will have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow. I said, I'm sure you all have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow.
Quite an entrance. It's lovely to meet you.
Professor Weasley, would you be so kind as to show our new student to their common room?
I shall see to it, sir. As I was saying, I'm Professor Weasley. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, Professor.
As Deputy Headmistress, it is my distinct honor to show you to your common room. Right this way. It's quite uncommon for a student to begin as a fifth year. Might be a bit of work, but I'm sure that's never stopped you before.
It hasn't, Professor.
Now, here we are at the entrance to the Hufflepuff common room.
This is the entrance?
Indeed. I will explain what to do, but I hesitate to do it myself as one errant knock.
They put me down in the wine cellar.
You'll tap the barrel, two from the bottom, middle of the second row, in the rhythm of Helga Hufflepuff. Well done. Now go on in and get some sleep. You have a big day ahead of you tomorrow. tomorrow. I shall be back in the morning to collect you for your first class.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
You're welcome. I hope you enjoy your first night at Hogwarts. Sleep well.
Do that next time. Thank you so much for coming and watching me play this. I've had a lot of fun. I hope you guys did too. I tried to make this as entertaining for you guys as I can. If the sound is bad, I'm very sorry. But I don't know. It may just be some glitch in the game, but going back to what I previously said, the first video sounded like the voice actors were talking through a tin can. So hopefully this is a lot better for you. Anyway, I will be back later on during the week to do more of this game. I hope you all enjoyed. Tune in every Tuesday and Thursday for more gameplay videos on my YouTube channel and every Monday, Wednesday and Friday. And on the weekend, Saturday and Sunday, for me on Twitch. Links to my Twitch channel are below in the description. So put that in your address bar and come on over and view me on Twitch. Until then, I will see you later. Have a great day. Thanks for coming and watching once again. You guys are awesome. I love you all. Have a good day. Bye.